You are most warmly welcome to this very important function.
Okulayiza ba minister bapya maka kuba president ntebe kutandise ku saa 5:12 ezo kumacha kwetabye ko president Museveni amyuka saa 7 Stephen Kavuma ne speaker Rebecca Kadaga nkoledwa omuwandisi wa cabinet John Mitala.
The persons you appointed as mentioned above were subsequently approved by parliament as required by our constitution.
Omyuka wa President Edward Kiwanuka Sikandi ya soku bibirayiro ngawerekeddwa ku mukyala we bakubibirayiro bibiri ebyokumasemateka wamu n'ebyama ebya government.
That I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda
akubiddwa Prime Minister Dr. Hannah Lugunda olwamyuka Prime Minister Asoka Lihakyunda Kivejinja n'addako.
And that I will preserve, protect and defend the Constitution, so help me God.
I, Ali Muwabe Kirunda Kivejinja, solemnly affirm in the name of the Almighty God.
Una kubibida mchala wa presidenti Jineti Kataha Museveni kwenye minister webe njigiriza awaliki duako bawalabi.
Janet Kataha Museveni, being appointed a minister of Uganda, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will at all times well and truly serve the Republic of Uganda.
Agobirudwa ministro y'ensonga z'abakozi Wilson Mulimu Kasa olwa ministro y'obusuubuzi n'amakulu Amiri Anichambadde n'addako.
Swear in the name of the Almighty God.
And that I will not directly or indirectly reveal any matter as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties.
Awala kuliko samo kyeptolisi minisita w'obutonde bw'ensi yino Abubakar Jejodongo ow'ensonga ez'omunda n'addirirwa minisita w'obulimi obulunzi n'obuvubi Vincent Ssempijja.
Sam Mangusho Kyeptolis, being appointed a minister of Uganda.
General Abubakar Odongo Jeje, solemnly affirm
that I at all times well and truly serve the Republic of Uganda in the office of a minister.
Badiwa minister bien simino kutekereke gwanga matiya kasaija sako ne minister songeze wero sam kutesa.
That at all times we and truly serve the Republic of Uganda.
And that I will support and uphold the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda as by law established.
Mbala bala yide kuliko minister bitaka na mayumba mona UPC bit amonga welekidwa ko ba gima kena
among bit yom. Swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda.
Adidwa ministry bulam Dr. Jane Achenge olo ministry bintambula ni mirimu Inya Azuba Ntege n'addako.
Monica Azuba Ntege, swear in the name of the Almighty God
and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda.
Agwida minister nsuka simateka hindo tafire ngadidwa bidya mbya luhango uno isabu za government yo moja.
That I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda.
William Bia Ruhanga, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I'll be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda.
Abala kubadde ko minister byokwerinda Adolf Mesije tomboti wa government ezebitondo Joni ya bagambi wensonga zikala moja sako na minister wensonga zebitabe nkifo Lieutenant General Henry Tumukunde.
I, Dr. Lioda Tumwesije, swear in the name of the Almighty God
any matter as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties and committed to my secrecy.
Adibida minister ya masinyo zinomuga gowensibo ingini ya Aline Mloni minister ya Mlini ICT Frank Mwewa zinadako sakuni janati mkwaya ngalaidi minister mkwe chukula chaba ntu.
And that I'll preserve, protect and defend
asinzo kusanyo sabo ndi alhaja abudu naduli atalinda mulimu kwa nkala kalira ngasisa sabo nababadewo enseko
and committed to my secrecy. So help me God.
Nebet Kamenga, Minister wa Kampala na yala ide, ngawalekidua kubawalabe.
I, Betty Kameturuomwe, being appointed a minister of Uganda.
Museveni mkwogira kwa yogede kubintu bya gendo kusaka amanye. Okuli amasanyalaze kusasanya mazi mu bantu ni bya teknolojia.
No corruption. Or conflict of interest. Or conflict of interest. Somebody is in an office and he's using it for his own. We are working on the roads, so the transport costs are going down. But the bigger decision would be to implement the railway.
Ategeza ndi kabineti inu yegendo kutusa Uganda mawanga ama samu jite mido inka mo ala gide ntu walwebi nto ibitacheta kisu kujibwe biruguanga kupa Uganda bani jifula supermarket.
Industrialization, Uganda must be industrialized. We cannot go on with the shame of a country being a supermarket of other people's products. All takataka from all those places. Just a supermarket, and you call it a country. They don't produce anything, they buy everything from outside. Carpets, I don't know what.
Agamini chamutesisa o ministwe, eyobu iya kwe kubande bitu benje, ebi isi wanenga ibade, tebifi wako.
We have set up a ministry of innovation. Our scientists have been innovating so many things, but they are not fully supported. We had put it in education, then in education it gets lost there. Then there was finance. Now we have set up a full-fledged minister of innovation.
I was using our government to be day before. Mategirizan Jechkoze, Okugata Bantom, Habat Kavuma, Yaksaki de Gulen, Rauke de TV.